we've been looking forward to this, Alan. The sides do look pretty evenly matched. Would you go along with that?
I think that's fair. Whether it will pan out that way, we shall wait and see. But not much to split them.
Moment. The ball's on the centre spot and we're all ready to go. Now he's looking for support. Who goes in. Great opportunity.
And that'll run through to the goalkeeper.
Is a super interception. Ben Halloran. Right in quickly to try and win the ball back. Good position here. Oh, in goes the cross. The cross has reached his teammate. That's a big call by the assistant. The flag has gone up. He would have been in for goal.
Yeah, it was a wonderful opportunity, but looking back on it afterwards, they can have no complaints.
Just wide of that goalpost.
Well, he sees that as a really bad miss, and I'd have to agree with him.
And he's got the ball well to set his team on the front foot by intercepting. Came in with a challenge. Good runs to his right from his teammates. That's a heavy touch, the opposition could take the ball away. Could be dangerous. Got a chance to cross. Some options now for the pass. Made the challenge well. Maybe the cross. Pascal Testrup. Hartman. Pascal Testrup. Got past his man here. Ball goes out for a goal kick. Tries to make the tackle. some potential in this move. Challenge, and it needed to be. That's offside. The referees acknowledge that fact. And there is the half-time whistle, 0-0 at the break. Well, I've really enjoyed this first half. It may not be the most aggressive of it. Here at Old Trafford, the second half is underway. Comes in with a tackle. Position back off, they could be in trouble, and the ball gets to here. There's the ball in. Well, he's only picked out an opponent with that cross. You can see what he was trying to do, just stretch the opposition by getting the ball out wide, but it's gone out for a throw. Substitutions at this stage, the key moments really, and the manager deciding to bring this player on to try and tilt the match, which is level, in their favour. I don't like to use the word panic, but I think it's appropriate here. He's got to score! Oh! Keeper's kept it at 0-0. One or two players are warming up for the home team. We'll see who comes on. And the opponents come in strongly to get at him, and he's got past him. Here, oh! He might be needed again, the goalkeeper. That was a bit of panic, but he's got it away. He's coming forward with some danger. Here's a shot, and they're defending for their lives here. Let's see what sort of system they use to defend the corner. Well, this is the big call from the coach, this is how they earn their money. And they're going to try and alter their style of play here with the alteration of personnel. There was real power in that shot.
goes for the ball.
Controlling the play here, his teammates just borrow the ball for a few moments and then give it back to the main man. It's a chance! Tackled well.
Teixeira.
Well, he's got support here. Good work by the defender, although in truth he wasn't really challenged by the ball that he had to deal with. Now we'll have a goal kick. Muller. Attacking now. Pascal Testrup. Great opportunity. Got to be. Very good save at a very good time.
Yeah, it was, and should give the team confidence to go on and perhaps snatch this match.
Makes a challenge here. Just 1 minute of added time to come.
Teixeira.
That's a wonderful pass. Opportunity here, in with a chance, and it's level pegging here at the end of 90 minutes.